Bob here with Chris from Dom. And Chris, you are here. It's your first award show, your publicist just told me. Are you nervous?
Not really at all, because, you know, I'm just watching. I'm not a participant, so.
Right. So tell us a little bit about your band. You guys just got signed to Roadrunner, right?
We just signed to Roadrunner. It's almost been a year now. We went into the studio in August to record our album, and I think it's going to be coming out in a couple months.
I got to ask you, does the Devil's thing get in your eye? Devil's thing? What's it called?
Devil Lock.
There we go.
What about it?
It gets in your vision. Like, you can only really, like, your peripheral vision.
It covers the worst features of my face.
So what's in there?
Just, you know, the rest of my face. It just covers it up.
I see. It's like your profile shot.
Yeah.
But how are you going to get the ladies if they don't know what you look like?
It's probably better that they don't know what I look like.
As a rock star, you need to exude confidence. You got to be like, I'm the shit.
I'm not too worried about it. I'm just out there, you know.
Oh, shit. That's good. Not caring, that's also a good way to get laid.
It's cool not to care, right?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Well, then I don't.
Then you're
care.
Set. Yeah. You're set. You have it. See, here I am trying to give you some advice, but you have it all figured out, right?
I'm already like two steps ahead of you.
You're way ahead. That's why you're signed to Roadrunner and we're not even on a black carpet. All right. Thanks a lot, man.
No